My point was that black kids in Chicago get killed every single day. Where is the Black Lives Matter in Chicago? Where are they? When black people kill black people, they don't come out and do this crap. The only time they do this crap is when the white person does it. They're the racist. They're the racist. Because white cops, it's wrong for a white cop to kill a black person, that's for sure. But if it matters, it should matter at all times.
So what are you fighting for? What are you fighting for? You're not here to fight injustice. You're here to fight drama.
Everything will be stop violence. It's not about blacks. Nobody gets this seriously. Nobody. If it matters, it should matter in black neighborhoods.